ओके तो सेकंड लॉर्ड फोर्थ में, व्हाट इज सेकंड? मनी. व्हाट इज फोर्थ?
सुख, सुख का स्थान, मां का स्थान, प्रॉपर्टी.
तो द वेल्थ इज जनरेटेड थ्रू प्रॉपर्टी.
प्रॉपर्टी
राइट. मदर. फोर्थ हाउस इज हाउस ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर, कन्वेयंस, लैंड्स, एजुकेशन एंड व्हीकल्स. सो सेकेंड लॉर्ड इन द फोर्थ हाउस कैन क्रिएट अ लॉट ऑफ वेल्थ रिलेटेड विद द फोर्थ हाउस कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स डिपेंडिंग अपॉन द प्लेनेट. मेजरली जब भी दूसरे स्थान का लॉर्ड चौथे स्थान, मतलब मेरा धन उठ के कहां पर चला गया?
फोर्थ हाउस में.
फोर्थ हाउस में. सो आई एम यूजिंग माय मनी इनटू प्रॉपर्टीज. माय मनी, आई एम बाइंग कार्स, आई एम बाइंग एग्रीकल्चर, आई एम बाइंग
लैंड,
आई एम बाइंग हैप्पीनेस थ्रू माय मनी. That means people who have got second lord in the fourth house, they know how to use their money. Second lord in the lagna, they want to save money, right? They can be rich. Second lord into the fourth house, they know how to enjoy the money. Are you getting what I'm saying?
Yes.
Fourth house is the house of happiness. Who is giving more happiness? Second lord. Second lord is coming into the house of happiness. They can exchange happiness through money. So that is the actual use of money. पैसे का क्या उपयोग है? पैसे, the actual use of money is to buy happiness through that, right? You say money. Why we will use this energy? Obviously, for buying any kind of happiness. Maybe it is coming through food. Maybe it is coming through any relationship, vehicle, conveyance, car, गाड़ी में घूमना, plane में घूमना, छुट्टी पे जाना, यही तो काम है. Right? Okay. Second house is your family, kul, right?
Yes.
A lot of your family is going into property. The person can get inheritance. Patrik Sampatti. Okay? Then he said, yes. It is truthful. Second lord in the fourth house, aapka Vani Sthan ka lord jaakar kahan par baitha? शुभ ग्रह. द पर्सन इज स्पीकिंग फ्रॉम द हार्ट. व्हेन यू स्पीक फ्रॉम द हार्ट यू जनरली स्पीक ट्रुथ, राइट?
यस.
बोलते दारू पी के सब सच बोलते हैं. योर माइंड इज लॉस्ट. आपका दिमाग तो गायब है, दिल से ही हो रही है जो भी बातचीत हो रही है. Right? And if it is a Shubh Grah, second lord going into the fourth house, the person will be kind. If you want to see whether a person is kind or unkind, look at the fourth house. Fourth house will tell ki wo vyakti kab, matlab wo generous hai ki he is like a ruthless or maybe a rude person, because that is your mind, that is your heart. Second lord in the fourth house, if it is a, now comes the role of a malefic planet, right? If it is a malefic planet and not into exaltation or Swarashi, then for money matters, the person can be ruthless or unkind to the people. You will see a lot of people who are very kind to their own family, right? बट दूसरे का, अब अनिल अंबानी पूरी दुनिया का पैसा खा गया तो अपनी पत्नी को थोड़ी मार रहा है. अनकाइंड फॉर द वेल्थ, राइट? देन फोर्थ हाउस इज अ हाउस ऑफ पब्लिक, राइट?
यस.
दैट मींस इफ सेकंड हाउस लॉर्ड इन सिटिंग इन द फोर्थ हाउस, यू कैन अर्न थ्रू पब्लिक. हाउ यू अर्न थ्रू पब्लिक?
यूट्यूब.
YouTube is one
media.
Yes, you are
media.
If you are a doctor, you are earning through. If you are a doctor, you are earning through public.
Jyotish.
If you are a Jyotishi, you are earning through public.
Huh.
Or any self-employed, you are an actor, whatever. There are people who don't earn through public. हाँ, ये मत बोलना कि सब finally पैसा तो जनता से, ऐसा नहीं है, है ना? कुछ लोग B2B में काम करते, chemical बेच रहा है वो, फलाना क्लोरोक्सिन वगैरह, का जनता से कोई मतलब नहीं है. Right? There are people like me who works for public. From public, right? Okay. And second lord will sit into the fourth house, and it will look like the tenth house. When second lord, if it is looking into, it is sitting in the fourth house, will it look at the fourth or tenth house or not?
Yes, seventh aspect.
That is, if second house is a house of money, or second house is a house of financial instrument as well. So second is your wealth. It is your bank also. Where do you see the bank? You see the bank through second house. If the second lord is sitting in the fourth house and looking at the tenth house, can I say the person can work into property department of a bank?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, sir.
Bank lord is getting into property or maybe car division and looking at my 10th house, it can create a desire in me to work for that profile.
Yes, sir.
Right.
Yes. It is said, Maharshi Parashar has said, if the second lord occupies the fourth, a wonderful placement it is, huh? Bahut hi khoobsurat placement hai. The native is endowed with all kind of wealth.
Okay.
He is into conjunction with Jupiter. Why Jupiter? Because Jupiter is Dhankarak. Hmm. And it gets exalted into fourth house. If it is conjunct with Jupiter, or if it is into sign of exaltation, the native will be a king. This is what he has said specifically. दूसरे स्थान का लॉर्ड अगर चौथे स्थान में हो और अपनी उच्च राशि में हो, व्यक्ति किंग जैसा जीवन जीता है, स्पेसिफिकली सेकेंड हाउस का लॉर्ड की महादशा अंतर दशा में, या फिर फोर्थ हाउस में बैठा उसकी महादशा अंतर दशा में. Now, he has said if it is conjunct with the Jupiter, Jupiter is responsible for राज्य कृपा, right? दूसरे स्थान में उन्होंने गुरु को बोला, right? हमने क्या बोला जब शुरू के लेक्चर पढ़े, गुरु इज आमात्य, मिनिस्टर.
यस,
तो गुरु इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर ऑल द रॉयल फेवर्स. दैट्स व्हाई ही हैज सेड दैट व्हेन सेकंड लॉर्ड इज कंजॉइनिंग विद द जुपिटर इन द फोर्थ हाउस, द पर्सन विल बी इक्वल टू अ किंग. ही हैज नॉट सेड अ किंग, ही हैज सेड इक्वल टू अ किंग. मतलब the person can be on a very high post. Second, he can have friends into politics or maybe into higher profile of people. Now, what happens if it is with Venus? Jupiter gets exalted into fourth house. Two more planets, Venus and Chandra, gets digbal in the fourth house. So, if second lord in the fourth house with either Jupiter or Venus or Chandra, it is a superb dhaniyo. Fourth, if second lord is exalted in the fourth house, right? What happens if second lord gets into debilitation in the fourth house?
Pura loss ho jayega bhaiya, properties mein, ye sab mein loss ho jayega.
Wonderful, right? Samajh mein aayi?
Yes.
Dusre sthan ka lord chauthe sthan mein bahut acha hota hai. Ye ek alag baat hai ki us vyakti ka spending pattern kaisa hai, wo uska 12th lord pe depend karta hai. But it will give all the happiness, specifically, जो चाहिए सो मिलेगा.